Hey guys, my name is Mr. Sarabian, and this is Teacher Feature. Pretty safe to say that a lot of you are seeing a lot of changes in your writing. Why? Transitions!
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 But that's not quite enough. It's not so much to just be able to connect your sentences together. No, you have to start taking more risks in your writing. You have to start showing us that you're starting to use more advanced language. And that, in sixth grade, is what we expect you to do.
What's day and night can improve a poor paper, make a proper sentence, fetch you a high grade, and what can replace words like big, bad, and good to mammoth, vile, and pleasant? Good word choice! Good word choice! Transitions! Good word choice! Good word choice! Transitions!
Yes, word choice. It's time for you to stop using the bad words. And I mean the really bad words. The baddest words you could possibly imagine. The words that are so bad that they're just, well, bad. What? What? I can't say bad? Really? That is a bad word? Okay, all right, fine. Well, what can I use? Wow, that's a lot of words. Well, okay, how about big? Ah, so is a... Oh, I'm sorry, vile word? Huh, go figure. Well, that's what we want to start seeing. We want you to stop using the putrid words. All right. We want to start seeing you use fine. Fantastic words. Well, that does it for right now. And don't forget, next week is a vacation. Get out there and enjoy yourself. I know I will. Scotty, beam me up. This is Mr. Sarabian for Teacher Feature, signing out.
Transitions!
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 Transitions!